sides. The sides are A, B, B, C, C, D, and A, D. The opposite sides here are A, B. A, B is opposite to C, D. And A, D is opposite to B, C. There A, B, B, A, B, B, C, C, D, and D, A. You can also say D, A, and you can also say A, D to these. And a quadrilateral has four angles. Here the angle is angle A, angle B, angle C, and angle D. And opposite angles are B and D, A and C. This is short explanation.